Just in a few minutes ago, former presidential advisor Kellyanne Conway has tested positive for coronavirus. She tweeted this message tonight. I tested positive for COVID-19. My symptoms are mild, light cough, and I'm feeling fine. I've begun a quarantine process in consultation with physicians. As always, my heart is with everyone affected by this global pandemic. She was in the Rose Garden last Saturday for the announcement of Amy Coney Barrett as President Trump's Supreme Court nominee. You can see the crowd there. At least five people who have the virus were at that event last Saturday. In fact, that number has now gone up to seven. Seven people at that Rose Garden event have now tested positive. Since the president posted on Twitter that he and the First Lady have tested positive for the virus, wishes for good health and a quick recovery have been pouring in from across the country now. Ashley Katz in the newsroom with more on that. Ashley?